Have you seen this meme of your character Fred from Scooby Doo with the blonde hair walked so that Ryan Gosling with the blonde hair as Ken in the new Barbie movie could run?
The only Fred Jones meme or whatever they're called that I remember is the one where the cast is talking about Scooby Doo like it's going to be an Academy Award nominated movie. And then it cuts to me and you just see me go, it's a talking dog.
So much more than every other cartoon. It was so ahead of its time. It had a story. They worked hard to figure it out. And it wasn't gender specific. It wasn't a boys cartoon or a girls cartoon or any of those things.
It was a talking dog. You know what I mean?